Hello, hello. What's going on? Hola, hola, what's up? Not much, you know. You know, good old Tuesday. Nikki, you got it. You got it. Oh, I gotta change this again. Damn it, I always forget about this. Fuck. Quick with it now, though. You're quick with it. What's going on? Thank you very much. I appreciate that. I'll log in here. There we go. Now we're good. Now we are good. Sarah, you got it. You got it. Better believe it. It's quite a rainy Tuesday. Very gloomy. Love that sweater, thank you. Thank you very much. Appreciate that. Sassy cat, thank you very much. Bianca, hello. Alright, we're good. We are good. We needed the rain here. We had wildfires, but damn. Well, finally got some rain. Nikki, it was good. It was good. So, yeah. It was pretty eventful. It's pretty eventful. I mean, I already told you about the drone incident, so, you know, there was that, but, yeah. It's my 52nd birthday. Well, happy birthday to you. I hope you had a great day. And much love. Much love. Wendy, hello. How about my Eagles? What about them? Drone incident? Yeah. Yeah. Did I not tell you guys about that? I did. Maybe not though. No. Okay. So yeah, like in the morning, for like one of the shots, they were gonna get like a drone shot, and like, you know, he passed by like twice, boom boom, and then like on like the fourth pass or whatever, maybe it was the third, I don't know, you see the drone come flying right over top, and it was like one of those FPV drones. Comes right over top. You see it kind of like nicks a branch and then just kind of like boop, 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 and like goes right down the tree, right? And we're at the Niagara Gorge, and like where we were already was like 30 to 50 feet above the ground, so it pretty much dropped like 50 feet right down a tree, hit the ground. Actually, I think it bounced off of a rock. So yeah, we ended up like we went down there. They found the drone right away, but what they couldn't find was the GoPro, and whatever. They ended up, a few of them stayed, looked for it, didn't find it for a few hours or whatever, and then they ended up finding the GoPro, and it was just like destroyed, right? And the Bills song, there it is, the Bills tune. But yeah, shattered the GoPro, and when they recovered the footage, there was no usable footage on it. So yeah, and then I guess later on, so like the shot like after that, I wasn't a part of that, so I went home, or you know, that's when I went live. They went, continued on filming things, and he had another drone, and I guess he ended up crashing that drone twice at that location and fucked up that drone. So yeah, buddy was having a rough day with the drones. Buddy was having a real rough day. Yeah, take away his pilot's license. Who was the pilot? I don't even know. It was somebody who was recommended to Kuhn and Cole, and they're like, they said like their like his shit's really good. So like it was probably just a bad day, realistically, and like it was pretty cold out. I don't know if that affects it or not, but like it was pretty cold out that morning. But I don't know. It was a rough go. Windy, not too bad. I'll grant you, not this morning, though. No. I couldn't fall asleep last night until like 4 or 5. So I woke up late. Beth, it was good. It was good. We had a few hiccups like on the last one of the day, and like it ended up taking like 3 hours to do, and we thought it was gonna be like the shortest one of the day, like of the entire day, and it ended up being like the longest one. So yeah, but it turned out good from what they said, so we will see. Devil's Hole. Rachel, I don't know if I'll do this one, because this one wasn't for me. But yeah, the Gorge. Never heard of that. That's Rana. Hold on. It's 9 p.m. right now here for me. 9 p.m. Hello. It's my B-day today too. Wendy, happy birthday to you. Hope you had a great day and are enjoying your night. Much love. my spirit. Thank you. Thank you very much. 716 for you. There you go. There you go. A little time change. Petite. Also, I had the Zoom call today, so I found a little bit more. I found out a little bit more about Lifefest, but the warm-up phase isn't like what ranks you in your A, B, or C tier. So I'm pretty sure they'll just rank us based off of whatever. The warm-up phase is just literally a warm-up phase. So. Yeah. It doesn't really officially start until December 1st. And then we are good. Good to go. Hello. Hello there. Thank you for the fire. Thank you, Scorpio, save all the attention. Okay, then what? Then it's pretty much, so for the first round, there's like the three like kind of challenges you have to do in order to pass to get to round two, and it's pretty much just, like, you know, I have to go live for like 30 minutes for the first one and then accumulate like 2,600 diamonds. And then like that one just kind of like slowly builds up, and then round two, I'm pretty sure, is where it starts to be like, I don't know, I wonder if it says right here actually. What the breakdown is. Whenever it decides to show up. How many coins is one diamond? A coin, like, a coin is a diamond, pretty much. One coin is one diamond. Oh, fuck, I missed it. Lori much. Where? Oh. Oh no, don't do this again. But yeah, essentially, like, it won't, like, it doesn't necessarily have to be, like, battle. Like, battle based, you know? Like, we don't necessarily just have to be doing battles, but it is, like, diamond. It does revolve around diamonds, so if we just, like, literally just qualify, like, just enough to get up to, like, the final round, and then we just have to qualify top 30 in that final round, and then that's what qualifies you to go to LA, essentially. But Beth, yeah, pretty much. Like, we'll do battles, like, obviously, to keep it entertaining here and there. But we have a lot of other fun stuff planned too. Like I said, what I've brought up already, like where we're renting out a certain space, and then, you know, having other individuals on the live as well. That is, like, the way that we're doing it is gonna be, like, sick. So we're originally planning on doing it for, like, the opening day, so, like, December 1st, but, which, realistically, we still could, but to the extent that we want to do it to, we're gonna do it, like, maybe, I suggested, instead of opening day, do it the last day instead, and, like, finish with, like, a bang, but we haven't really decided yet when. when we're gonna do it. But when we do decide to do said live, we will have the space for 2 hours, and we will be doing it at a time where it'll be manageable for the bulk of people to, you know, watch. So it will be in like...